In this video, we'll demonstrate the very first step in using XLReporter, which is creating a project using the Project Explorer. XLReporter's Project Explorer can be opened from the shortcut placed on your desktop during installation. It can also be opened from the XLReporter folder in your Start menu. When the Project Explorer is opened for the first time, a demo project is loaded. The various elements of this project are described in Demo Project in the Documentation menu. It's not recommended to develop your own reports inside of this demo project. Instead, create your own project by opening File, New Project. The first step in creating a project is giving the project a name. By default, all projects are stored in the XLR projects directory on your install drive. Next, configure the location of Excel workbook reports. By default, these are stored in a subdirectory of the project. In step 3, configure the location of PDF reports, and in step 4, the location of web reports. In step 5, define data connectors for the project. A data connector represents the definition of a data source, and an advantage of using this connector approach is that a change in the definition of the data source has no cascading effect on the rest of the project configuration. If a real data source is not available, use XLReporter's data simulators. Once you've added your connectors, finish creating the project, which is then loaded inside Project Explorer. The settings that were defined during the Project Wizard can be modified at any time from the Data and Project tabs of the Project Explorer. For more information, visit us online at www.scitech.com.